Mass protests against Israeli judicial overhaul enter 10th week. Israelis packed city streets on Saturday in nationwide demonstrations now in their 10th week against plans by the hard-right government to curb the Supreme Court's powers, which critics see as a threat to judicial independence.